guess where we are. Where are we?
Cider Mill.
No, we're not at Cider Mill. We're at Julian. We're here on an adventure day. First thing to do when you come here is get something to eat. Candy goodies. I don't know if you can see them. What we got? Some Razzles. The best, almost best candy ever. It's like Smarties, but gum. And then,
these things are pretty cool.
So, they're made in a wrapper that dissolves in your mouth. So literally you open the package and just eat it. From the wrapper to the candy. Always. Last thing we do in Julian is get some pies. So yummy. We can't even see the pies yet. We'll get there. Oh my goodness. So much goodness. Mom's apple pie. Gotta be the best pie in town. It's like 100 degrees outside.
Let's see.
Where's the buckle? So hot. The Julian journey is over. It's just too hot to function outside. I'm melting. But we got a pie. We got the candy. We got cotton candy shakes. What else is that? Got diarrhea. It's coming. My stomach hurts so bad. It's embarrassing, you know. But it's the truth. That's how I connect with my fans. But that's it. I lied. Journey's not over, guys. Still gotta pick some blackberries. It's just all an experience. I don't know how to tell which ones are good or not. Oh, maybe one that like super black, I guess. But look, they're so cool. So much fun. This is what happens when you go berry picking. See all that? Dang, Daniel. It's all worth it. Let me see that bag. See that juicy bag. Oh, Blackberry Nation. Hand model. Thank you. said there was AC. It was super hot outside.
Mercy? No problem. Where'd it go? That's so cool.
But that's it.